I don't use canola oil. I don't use grapeseed oil or any of the other processed seed oils, cottonseed oil, none of that vegetable oil. Those are all GMO. They are processed. They're disgusting. If you go look up how they're made, you won't want to eat it. Trust me.